Have you heard about AMC's new seating pricing structure? It's called Sightline, and it gives you the option to pay more or less depending on where you sit. Tickets in the middle of the theater cost $2 more, and value seats in the front will cost less. AMC claims that they're taking notes from how the seating at concerts work, where people are already used to paying more for preferred seating. What are your thoughts?